Welcome to another Fortnite video. I'm going to be playing Duo with Austin. Let's get to it.
Yep. Just get off of the guy.
We're just going to get murdered.
Right.
Shotgun to the face. I still think we should have had that last match.
Yeah. So did I.
So where do we want to land?
Where do we always land?
You want to land there again, or do you want to try somewhere or want to go to the farm first? Want to try the farm, see? Huh?
Yeah, we can do that.
Because, I mean, that's going to be a far jump out, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
For a minute, I almost forgot to jump out. Watch there be like 20 teams land with us, and we're like, yep, should have just went to a regular spot.
There's usually like 3 or 4 teams here.
Well, it depends how far you gotta go. There's a dude next to you.
Yeah, you need multiple dudes, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm going to mine.
Yeah, I see like 2 people here. So, if I die, guess what?
What am I? So far, I only got nothing.
Oh wow, he has a gun. He had a gun actually. He was low health too. He died. Someone killed him. Yeah, so there's someone else in that long barn over there.
Well, damn. Like I said, we didn't start out too well.
Right.
Still in a circle, I guess. If I got a shotgun, I'd feel a little safer. Because you know they're going to want to fight close up. Round burst to the face then. Did any of them wind up going in the house yet or?
I don't know. With how much loot in the chest? Probably not.
Well, launch pad too. Let's just see how stupid people are to go through the front door. Both of them come in at the same time, get killed.
Right.
Explosives.
There's a chest through there and there's a chest on the top floor.
Really. I house, and there was a shotgun for you. Still in a circle, but where'd they go? Cause you said they was in a long barn, right?
They were in the long barn, cause I killed, knocked one, and the other one got died from someone.
And he just murdered you. That's it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Man, I got 5 shields, so.
Yep, right in front of you. He just, yeah. He's behind the hail bale right there. See that window?
I saw him too. I was like, hold up. Go back.
Hold up. That looks strange.
That looks like a person. It's like, I don't know, but it's like for some reason, I can't shoot a shotgun on some shots. Like, dude, I suck real bad at it, dude.
Dude, I do too. Like, sometimes, like, I freaking clutch and then die.
Sit there and keep hitting X until you're able to jump.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, like everybody that jumps out at the beginning does it.
Yeah, there's some there.
Like, and I was. X button. And I passed up like 20 of them people. Because when they do that and I jumped out, I wait until it said hit X and I hit it. And I just hit it once and I don't think I hear is like them deploying all their stuff. I'm like, oh man. I beat him to the ground. Oh, you're already on the ground. What the hell?
Purple semi-auto, not that bad.
Circle's not that far from us.
Purple crossbow, you don't want to?
I'd actually take that purple crossbow.
Okay, it's sitting up here.
Austin, big shield in that one building I was just in. Up there on top.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Just come up here and grab it, like you can't have it now. Where you going?
I
wasn't gonna take it, so get the hell up and let's go. You wanna go check that building over here near Tilted?
Yeah, or Tilted.
I'm at Junk Junction, sorry.
Yeah, I mean, it's all good. I was just like, Tilted.
Yeah, let's go to Tilted. Let's all die. Come over here and hit someone with a crossbow, like. Unless you want to go to Junk Junction, because there's some chest over there that's not opened.
Yeah. Or. This whole place is a music. It looks like it. But that's what I said last time, and it actually was looted.
Well, won't hurt to find out. If you find a bolt action or anything, I will gladly take that off your hands.
Yeah, it's not looted.
I found a semi-auto.
Alright, there's nothing too good. I looked at most of the chests.
Found another boogie bomb. Hey, them boogie bombs come in handy though.
They do, like,
if you can hit him with it, dude, you can easily kill someone with those. The only thing I like about semi-auto snipers is that you can shoot more than once.
Yeah.
But another thing I hate about it, it ain't worth it.
I mean, I like it. I just wish it took more damage.
Yeah.
Because it takes like 63 damage.
Well, I mean, if you headshot him, it's more damage because that's a critical hit.
Yeah.
But that's the only way you can hit someone. You have to critical hit them. I think if you hit him in the head, it's an automatic. If without shield, would be an automatic kill. With shield, that would take you. Probably take all your health, all your shield, and. Really, that's probably about it. Oh.
Yeah.
Someone building.
Yeah.
I don't know if he has a partner or not. You want to go rush him?
Where?
He's right there.
Oh. The house?
Yeah.
Sure.
Watch us both die.
Pretty much. Alright, I might take up the high. The ending.
He's upstairs.
Ha, gotcha. Retard. I like how he thought I was gonna let him go.
Yeah. That was upsetting.
Oh my bat.
He said that.
Lucky I didn't die. And 5 seconds later, I get sniped in the back of the head.
That's what I was just about to say. Well, you did die, so shut your face.
Right.
And it wasn't even by anyone. It was my ghost that sniped you in the back of the head, too, to kill you.
Right. It was just like, you know what? You need to die.
There's other games to be playing right now. I'm just waiting for you to lag and fall off.
Right.
That's all I'm waiting on.
Guess what I heard? Oh.
You had two people aiming shotguns at you.
I hit one.
Yeah, and they both hit you.
Right. I heard the rocket go off, so I got scared.
Someone died. Oh. Alright, choose a spot so we can go. What's there?
Factory.
Did you say factory? Are we jumping out?
Yep.
Did you say it's the factory or?
You'll see like three little buildings right underneath us.
Right here.
Yep. They're a little. Decent, but. Right. Usually some people, like, there's a couple people that land here, so. Got one.
Sound like. There's a vending machine here.
You have a gun?
Yeah, handgun, that's it.
Okay, you wanna take that?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Alright, and now let's just stay in here.
No.
Oh wow. There's a... Got you. Go to that fence right there. There is the door above you. Ooh. he's on the ground. He's like, in that little building. What? What? You know what, Mom? Now you start complaining. Behind you, by that rock, behind you. Wait, no, like to your right, there's a rock. No, not that one. Like to your actual right, there's a rock, and someone was right behind it, dude. Yep, that rock. Someone was right there. See him running? And there's that dude right there on top of that roof.
I meant to pull out my scar. That didn't work too well. That was my fail right there.
Dude, I had to mute my mic, and I was like, where did I go? And then freaking, I was just like, oh, my mic's muted. I feel like a dummy.
Which way is that going? Is that going up? The arrow?
Yeah, it's going up. Let's make this round count.
To land at.
I chose last time.
Huh? Where we going? Just want to go to the farm.
Sure.
I don't know if you ever heard that method about landing near water, how there's people here. Alright. There's people here, Austin.
Yeah. I figured. So guess what I'm doing? Running through the middle of a field. Why, you might ask? Because I feel like that.
Well, if you come to the place where I'm at.
I would, but
I got a hunting rifle for you.
I got a scope deal, or a crossbow.
Nice.
Dude.
I don't know where they landed at.
I've seen two people land house, but I'm lagging.
Long barn.
I can't even tell which direction is which.
Let's go long barn.
Okay.
There's someone in here.
Dude.
Other side's closed off. Haha.
He left.
Why would he leave?
Oh, they're coming. His teammate's coming.
Is his teammate?
I don't know if it's his teammate, but all I know it's someone.
Hey, you're in my damn way. Yeah, I wish I had a shotgun in that fight.
Alright, this is my last round. Alright. I'm split.
Oh, man. Well, those are some good rounds.
Yeah.